I'm Sam Colvett, and this is Franklin in 5.
Detentions are held on Tuesday and Thursday afternoons from 3 to 4 p.m. in the cafeteria. Morning detentions are held in the main office beginning at 6:45 a.m. If the door to the main office is not open, please wait outside the door until someone unlocks it.
The next checkpoint driver's training is November 28th.
All right. Anyone interested in ordering a custom FHS hockey jersey, please see Coach Johnson in the athletic office or Coach Joins in the bookstore during lunch. Cost will be about $90. Class t-shirts for all grade levels will be pre-sold in the school store from today through Friday, November 30th. All shirts are $15 except for the senior long sleeve shirt, which is $20. The shirts will be available for pickup before the winter break. The shirts were designed by students for students, so please pre-order yours today.
Hey guys, welcome back. I'm Jaden, and this is Jaden's Song Corner. Our first song will be, and it's called Christmas, with a capital C. And our final one is, All I Want for Christmas is You. This is Jaden, signing out.
Don't forget to purchase a yearbook before they run out. You can do so by visiting yearbookordercenter.com and entering the code 421 for FHS. Prices increase December 1st, so be sure to get them now. In November, the library makerspace will feature crocheting and knitting. Come make thoughtful gifts for friends, family, or craft something for yourself. Make scarves, bookmarks, hats, and more on Fridays during lunch in the library. See you there.
Hi, I'm with
Mr. Campos.
Mr. Campos, what's an interesting story you have?
Well, being a band director, there's a lot of weird band director stories out there. I used to teach at McGavick High School, and there was a band director there named J. Jeff Bettman. And he was known as a great band director, but also a tyrant. So about 6 years ago, we were at a contest, and you know, anybody would do anything for Mr. Bettman. They would, parents would run somewhere if he needed them to go there, and students would do whatever for him. So, because he was such a dedicated teacher, but sometimes it got a little crazy. So one time we had these giant tents on the field in this competition, and when you're in marching band, you're at the competition, you only have 2 minutes to get off the field with all of your props. So we had these giant tents, and this was at the Louisville Stadium, and we were trying to get off the field. And there was this little row of bushes that was right next to the field. They were decorative, I guess. And the tents got caught in the bushes. And we were freaking out because we couldn't get them out in time. And the band was getting stuck and we were going to get a penalty. And so Mr. Beckman said, get them up! And all the parents, instead of picking up the tents that were really light and going over the bushes, thought that meant we should grab the bushes and rip them out of the ground in front of the whole stadium of people. So an entire audience is watching us. They're announcing our band, that's the McGavick High School Marching Band. And there's parents of ours over there grabbing bushes and dirt's flying through the air and the leaves are falling apart. And he covers his face and looks really embarrassed. And he just says to me, let's get out of here before they see what's happening. And then so we run away and let the parents keep destroying the bushes. And we got out just in the nick of time. But then when we had to come back for finals, we had to go by the sad row of bushes that were used to be there. So there was just dirt piles. And that's just one story about how band directors can be really crazy.
That was a really good story. Thank you.
FHS had 3 teams compete at the 4th annual BGA Linguistics Olympiad. This language puzzle event helps Tennessee students develop their skills in linguistic hacking. In the high school teams division, the FHS teams came in 1st, 2nd, and 4th places. Gold medal winners included Emily Bechtel and Stella Clymer. Silver medal winners included Evie Cook and Claire Pierret. And 4th place winners included Lucien Treville and Hannah Deweese. There will be tutoring for all levels of French every Thursday in the library, 1st through 7th period. Come get any help on any assignment or concept you are struggling with or need a little help understanding.